big?
Oh, no, probably about 15 inches.
5 or 6 pounds.
Nah, I don't keep them kind.
I don't keep those 10 pounders either.
He must be a northern or something. He's up here by the boat now. Yeah. That's a nice one, Art. That's a nice walleye. That one I just missed.
They're a lot more fun on these little old white reels, I know that.
Yeah, I can see that. Oh, that's a nice one, Art. That's got to be a keeper.
That might be a keeper there.
He's around over here. I forgot what I was doing. How many more you need?
I got 6, but I can remedy that.
Nice fish, Art.
Keep that big boy.
Yeah. Really? You gotta play them out a little bit and let them wear out. You never know how good you got them hooked. Yeah, got him. In.
Every dog has his day. Today, Josh is a dog.
Well, here it is, 10:50, and they're still over there catching fish. Oh, I'm tired. I ain't fishing no more today. Oh, I'm tired. Caught too many. A little one? Hey?
Another walleye, eh?
He's been caught for it. He's just too tired to eat a bite.
All he's looking for was a meal.
That's probably his thing. Yeah, they're releasing me, so I just keep biting that thing. I'm getting minnow each time.
Oh, that's a beautiful day today.
It must be 75 already.
At least.
Hey, I got one. Eight.
Caught another one, eh? Yes.
Another damn walleye.
Only got 5 minutes left on this tape.
Hey.
Is that a nice one?
He just looked like he struggled, though.
Oh, is he? I can't tell with that pole you got.
Little walleye, eh?
No. Okay.
Professionals.
Yeah, right? we're seasoned fishermen now. That net's for them greenhorns. Oh, hang on tight. How long is he?
About 16.
16, he is a baby.
Don't keep them coming. Yeah,
he didn't get my meat. Well, good. That's where you fish. You got your feet up there, lean back. Tough fishing, I'm telling you.
Enjoying life, ain't it?
I mean, it is tough out here.
I'm burning up.
Yeah. Yeah, I wish I'd have brought my ultralight. Josh, all you need to do is bring a little soap along. You could have took a shower.
Huh?
All you need to do is bring... Well, guys, see what happens when you catch a fish? You got to get up, exert some energy.
Big dreams. Playing games. tracks wouldn't have been leaving us behind coming out here.
Yep. Well, you know, Paul's got another one.
That damn walleye, eh?
Your arm getting sore yet, Paul?
Hey.
Hey? Oh, shoot. All right.
Ooh, I have.
Swallow it.
Almost.
There's a mop and fishing show. Josh on the left, Paul on the right, Steve in the middle. That's a nice looking one there, isn't it, Steve? Another 20? Now, Paul Moppin, he's giving us a lesson in how to try to get the hook out of one of these big guys' mouth when they swallow.
Nothing to it.
Nothing to it, see? You gonna keep that guy? Now this is how you put the fish on a stringer when you're keeping them. Steve's going to show us exactly how to put that on there, so please pay attention.
Hey?
Hey? Yeah, I keep forgetting that.
That damn lingo they got up here, I tell you.
There's 0 minutes left.
Hope you didn't get that on tape.
I got it.